Hi, Rick Faris here. We're back at Down Home Guitars, and we're trying out a Martin custom D-45. This thing is gorgeous. So it's got what they call a vine of harmonics, or harmonica vine? Which one? Yeah. And so that's custom pearl. There's Paua abalone just everywhere on it. And then it's rare rose, Guatemalan rosewood on the back. That is just pretty right there. And man, it sounds amazing on top of it. I think it's Koa, curly Koa binding as well.